Hi guys, a trade arrived and it's actually from Tomm, and there are more cards inside, so I decided to do a video about it. And oh, extras. okay, and there's the note. I found the note as well. Oh pretty. Oh, more pretty. Okay, so Tindy, hi Tindy, I hope these lovely cards get to you safe. They finally arrived at a beloved place. Thank you for all those crazy moments talking about comics and dumb companies are LOL, Tomm. And it's a very cute notepaper. I wish I could just buy these kind of things here, because like they're perfect in 9 pocket sleeves and it would be much nicer to write which cards I'm missing on these. But so far I have no luck in finding them in a normal stationery store here. But maybe I should go to a bigger one. Yeah, maybe I should do that really. So there are extras. And here is lovely Yuri. And there is Hyoyeon, and oh my god, I just saw the back. This Hyoyeon picture. Though I well know this picture, but oh my god. And I guess there is a pair of it in Yuri. Oh, look at that. So pretty. So pretty. Oh, and it's AOA. Stickers. I really like the miniskirt hair for a lot of their looks, like Yuna and Hyejeon looks amazing too, like my two vices. So, thank you so much for the extras. Where did my voice go? It sounds weird. And now let's try to open this tape glory. I shouldn't do it with these scissors, by the way. Pretty late, like, and we are still going out shopping, like IKEA shopping, so like chairs and other stuff shopping, and I need to open it more, like let's try it with this. Okay. Oh, there is a top loader inside. This is a way too safe packaging. Okay, one more side then. There are the cards. And they are taped to the cardboard. How do I open this? Not with this either. Oh my god. Okay. Well. The cardboard is ruined. Who cares about cardboard, right? And so much tape. Like, is it taped? On the top too. I need to get my cards out. I need to remove the tape before though. Because like I don't want them to get stuck on the tape on the top, you know. I'm almost there. I'm almost there, I promise. Okay, it won't matter. Oh, they are in a sleeve too, so. Yeah, this top load. oh my god, thank you so much. So, the oddest card we traded for, and we agreed on trading like months ago, but we decided to wait because I'm scared of the US Post in January, February, and March, plus other comebacks happened later, and we got to trade more cards. So, this is Sana's The Story Begins card, and I traded my Nayeong card for that. And it's so cute! Oh my god, thank you so much! And it's like my first normal grown-up Sana card I have for baby card now, from a trade, for The Story Begins. And I still don't have any of her page 2 cards, so please trade my extra, like, different, not Jihyo, Momo, Sana cards for mainly Sana and the others. So, there is The Story Begins. Thank you so much! Oh my god, it's so cute! And the other card, which was actually ended up being a gift, and I'm really thankful, like you have no idea, this means a lot. Oh my god, thank you so much. It's Hyuna's lost card. Now I have 4 lost cards actually. Yeah, I have Erin, Sojin, Minha, And Hannah! Now, so I only need 4 more. Which I'm probably going to get with extra copies, because there's no other way. I mean, getting extras of Lost is not too bad, because I can still give them away or sell them eventually. The problem is the summer special album extras, because I'm not shipping those out, like, no. They are expensive to ship. So there's Hannah's Lost card. And the Lost card is a bit more recent card, and he just has a luck of getting my biases sometimes, because he got Inso from WJSN. And in my original copy, I actually got Dabon, who is my second bias, so I can't just trade that, right? Especially because they are really close biases, or like Dabon almost became my bias. And I decided to buy his bias to him. So I bought it a couple of weeks ago. I bought Mickey for him. And so as a trade, he sent me Insta's card. Explain that. So pretty. Oh, so thank you so much. Oh my god. And it's so matte finish. The Namu card is so matte finish, like fingerprint. So thank you so much, Tomm, for trading. Also, thank you for the extras. I'm going to organize them in my extras binder and put these in their rightful places. And I'm almost ready to do a photo card collection now, actually. So much work to do that. Thank you so much for the trade, Tomm, and thank you for watching. Bye!